all of you lovely YouTubers. This is Rihanna May, aka Miss Devious, and I'm back today to do a reaction video of the NF Weight. This is part of the journey, and I've been really impressed with him so far. I'm definitely a fan. I wasn't sure if he was like a religious rapper at first, but I kind of like the presence that he of God in his stuff, but not overpowering. So let's get right into it. I love it. So already in the beginning, it's got a really cinematic approach. Through the last couple of videos I've seen of his, I know that he's definitely got some stuff in his past, and I appreciate that because he's got multi-layers as far as an artist. I really enjoy that. I can't lose you. I can't lose you. Girl, I need you. Girl, I need you. And don't you love me? Don't you love me? Guess you don't want me, you don't want me. We back and forth, yeah, this ain't working, this ain't working. Loving perfect, loving perfect. So I enjoy the melody. I think he's integrated a lot of the melodic stuff. I don't know if he ever had it before. I don't know if that's always been a thing he's done. I like that it's appealing to the ear and kind of a soothing sound, even if it's really impactful. So let's see how the rest of this plays out. So obviously this is a relationship song. I wasn't sure if maybe he was talking about another severed relationship of his family, but it's definitely a love song, and I love love songs. But it feels like it. So basically he's in love, and it sounds like it's probably a toxic situation for both of them. Going through the motions of relationships for anybody is the worst. So I just want to see how this plays out. Like all the arguments, the hours on the phone, being stressed out, you can't eat, calling in sick to work. All of these things go to play when you're like in the throes of a relationship, especially when it starts to go bad. I like that the monochrome coloring and like the dim lighting kind of makes you focus on the subjects of the video. So that's kind of nice. What you thinking? What you thinking? Your mind. Don't you miss us? Don't you miss us? Cause you don't call that, you don't call that. Are you happy? Tell me, are you happy? Are you smiling? Are you smiling? I'm gonna stop a lot more frequently during this just because it is a video and I don't want any issues with that. But I like that he's kind of going through the description of the steps, everything they're going through. He's going through the motions with us, and I appreciate that. Tell me, are you happy? Are you smiling? Are you smiling? Basically, he's like, you know, all the questions that you have when you're going through a breakup, like, are you happier without me? Are you still smiling and having a good time? Am I on your mind? Are you thinking about me? I like this because I'm a sucker for love. Happy, 'cause I am dying, I am dying. That I just can't let go.
says it's a desperate love, but it feels like home. And a lot of people, I think, get complacent in their relationships because it's comfortable and it's reliable and it's secure and safe feeling when you're afraid to go and do anything else. But oftentimes when you're in a dependent relationship like that, it's not productive. So I think that the visuals of the video are really good because he's, you know, going crazy. And oftentimes when you're in love with somebody, you feel like you're losing your mind. So this is very accurate. I love it.
Conversation. We don't want to think about it, we just want to fake it. We just want to act like everything is great. Go back to the day, watching movies in a basement. And the problem is now, I feel like everything has changed. And I'm trying to make a living on the music, but I feel like every time I look at you, I'm in a place. It's hard to be the man of the house when you ain't got a house.
He's having a, like, confliction of interest. He's basically saying, I'm trying to do this different lifestyle and be what my heart tells me to be, but I love you so much. I'm willing to lose it all for you. It's kind of like he's torn and sort of stuck, you know, going through the back and forth, which I think everybody can relate to.
Make a living on the music, but I feel like every time I look at you, I'm in a place. It's hard to be the man of the house when you ain't got a house.
I hate this.
Yeah. It's complicated. It's complicated. It's complicated. We don't want to talk. We don't want to talk. It's complicated. I'm sitting in the hotel room like, why? Call your phone and apologize. Gotta be a way we can make this right. We can make this right. I'm holding on.
Neither one of them are leaving. They're both stuck in the four walls, like, going through it. Oh, I hate this part of relationships. Definitely want to be single because of that.
Apologize. Gotta be a way we can make this right. We can make this right. I'm holding on to pieces of mine that I just can't let go. I know this is the best friend. I know this is the best.
He says he's holding on to pieces of us, which is like all the highlight reel, all the good things and all the things that you feel like are, you know, not replaceable and nobody else could ever give you. So kind of gets him stuck where he's at.
That I just can't let go. I know this is a desperate kind of love, but it feels like
where. So I'm so invested in NF. He definitely has a fan with me, I've decided. It's official. I get chills every time I listen to his music, and I feel like it's very emotional and impactful and thoughtful. So there's something to be said about the consistency of lyrics that have, like, content and a message and a bigger purpose than just rhyming, I guess.
Feels like it's home. Wait, 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 don't leave me.
So that was the NF Wait, part of our journey. Once I'm done with this journey, I will continue to listen to him. I love him as an artist. I do think that his creative team and his direction is all on par. He's going in the right place. I appreciate new artists, and I really love to hear it. Please give me all your feedback, all your tips and suggestions. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.
Lately, you know you got me going crazy, and maybe.